Welcome everyone to SmackDown Live in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Only a couple of days away from WWE No Mercy. Live on pay-per-view as we start SmackDown with the awesome one, The Miz. So, Money in the Bank is coming up very soon. And guess what? I have a little history with Money in the Bank because I cashed in and became WWE champion, then main evented WrestleMania. But enough about me or about my history. Tonight, there's a little word going around here that there's a new superstar here on SmackDown, and he's planning to be debuted here tonight. And I feel like, you know what, since my qualifying match was supposed to happen tonight, I'm going to push it back till next week. So I'm going to give this young buck a opportunity, not only to face The Miz, but to lose to the awesome one. And hell, if you're lucky and you win the match, I might even get you a spot on the Money in the Bank ladder match for SmackDown. Miz giving someone the opportunity. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me! Could he be the one? SmackDown has become the perfect 10! SmackDown is receiving a debut from Ty Dillinger! Ty Dillinger is the one to answer The Miz's call. Ty Dillinger is going to be the one to face The Miz here tonight and has an opportunity to gain entry into the Money in the Bank ladder match for SmackDown at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view. Ty Dillinger right now being recognized and loved by the crowd here in Philly. The fans chanting 10. As Ty Dillinger just soaking all of this energy in. Oh my god, what a debut. What a way to debut here in Philadelphia. And the bell is rung only about 3 days away from No Mercy. What a way to debut for Ty Dillinger. Colorable tie into a side headlock, and now Miz able to get out of it. Off the ropes goes Dillinger, ducks it, does Miz, and oh, trying to go for a hip toss. Ty Dillinger counters. Dillinger able to counter The Miz, and now colorable tie once again, and now Miz with a side headlock this time. And now Dillinger, they're gonna do the same thing, able to get out of it. Off the ropes goes Miz, ducks it, does Dillinger, and now Dillinger trying to go for a hip toss, and now Miz outdoes the perfect 10. And now Miz DDT to follow it up. But Ty Dillinger getting up to his feet with an uppercut off the ropes and a big fast press onto Miz. And now Dillinger. Fans recognizing Ty Dillinger here tonight. Ty Dillinger, side rushing leg sweep, takes down The Miz. Perfect 10. Nice snap suplex. Takes down the awesome one. Cover and the kick out. Now, Dillinger with the cartwheel. Showing off a little bit. As Miz able to catch him, front headlock. Neck breaker coming. And it connects. Now Miz setting up Ty Dillinger for something off the ropes. Reality check. Miz's old finishing maneuver, the reality check. Trying to give Ty Dillinger a reality check that he's not the perfect 10. That SmackDown's not the perfect 10 because of Ty Dillinger. And Ty Dillinger's not going to go to Money in the Bank. Big elbow. Backhand chop. Boot to the face by Miz though. Gotta go reverse DDT. counter by Dillinger. Suplex! And a kick to the spine. The fans going berserk right now. Chanting 10 all over the arena here in Philly. And now Dillinger got him up. Oh my God. Dillinger takes him down. Cover. Hooks the leg. He got him kick out. Miz able to kick out of that unique maneuver of Ty Dillinger. As Dillinger is taunting in the corner. Going for a drop kick, but Miz sidesteps him. And now Miz has Dillinger right where he wants him. Backbreaker, neckbreaker combination. Takes down the perfect 10. As Dillinger not looking to stay down. Kick to the gut. And a truck kick to follow it up. Now Dillinger. Look at Dillinger's in the corner. Dillinger has the knee pad down. Dillinger making his way. Oh! Miscounted. Fireman's carry. Miscounted with the fireman's carry. And now a neckbreaker. No. Dillinger counters the neckbreaker at 10. And now Dillinger. Look at this. Dillinger takes him down. Cover. Cover. Got him down. Got him down. No. Miscounters. Miscounters. And a kick out by Dillinger. What a sequence. What a match. We went to open SmackDown here in Philly. Oh no. Miz got Dillinger hanging on the apron. Oh my God. DDT to the apron. Look at this instant replay. Oh my God. Look at that. The cranium of Dillinger being smushed onto the apron by the Miz. And now Dillinger. Back body drop. Dillinger may be the perfect 10, but he's not want to get a 10 count here tonight. Costing him his opportunity to be at Money in the Bank. Bringing Miz back inside the ring. As Dillinger up top. Trying to go for a crossbody. Got it down. Hooks the leg. Shoulders it down. Miz is in trouble. Kick out of two of those Miz. As Dillinger again trying to go for it. Dillinger trying to go for some. No! Miz countered him once again with the fireman's carry. Dillinger trying to go for something. Miz took him down. Took him down. Exposed knee. Dillinger in trouble. The figure four. Miz. The figure four leg lock. Dillinger's going to tap out. Dillinger's going to tap. Dillinger look at the fight. Trying to get to the ropes, but he can't. But Dillinger fighting. Trying not to let his debut go to waste. His opportunity go to waste. And Dillinger turning around. Able to find a way out. Able to turn it around. Turn around the figure four. Leg lock. And a super kick to the abdomen. And a shot to the gut by Miz. Now Miz has Ty Dillinger. Back body drop by Ty. Ty Dillinger. Just looking at Miz. Trying to set him up for something. Off the ropes goes Ty. High knee takes down Miz. High knee to the face of the Miz. Would that be no kick out? Now look at it. Trying to go for a next step. Oh man. Oh man. And a double axe handle. Ty Dillinger trying to go for a neck snap, but I guess the momentum was overwhelming for him and kind of messed up there, but still. Trying to be in control, but Miz got him in the corner. Miz got him up top. As Miz trying to set him up for something huge. Superplex coming. Here on SmackDown, Ty Dillinger. No, no, wait. Look at this. Dillinger. Oh man, knocking the Miz off. Not looking to take a superplex. And look at Ty. Ty Dillinger going right after him. Dillinger got him up with the tiebreaker. The tiebreaker got him down. Hooks the leg. Two. No. Kicked out the tiebreaker. Now Dillinger. Kick to the gut. Oh my. Oh my lord! Did you see? Look at this! Boom! Look at. Oh my god! Driving the knee directly to the moneymaker of the Miz. Busted open and all. Hooks the leg and Ty Dillinger is going to Money in the Bank. What an impressive debut here on SmackDown against The Miz. Oh my god, from the beginning to the end, Ty Dillinger brought the fight. Look at that. Fireman's Carry neckbreaker by Ty Dillinger onto The Miz. Went for a cover. Hooked the leg. Miz kicked out an early two. And then Miz with that neckbreaker, backbreaker combination. And with the DDT to the cranium of Ty Dillinger. And then in the end, that knee to the face busted open The Miz badly. Ty saw an opening, went for a cover, hooked the leg, and it was all over. Ty Dillinger, big win on SmackDown. The perfect 10, successful here tonight. I bet you in his mind that was a perfect 10 performance. Well done for Ty Dillinger. Oh my. Well, ladies and gentlemen, later on tonight, our main event, it will be the VaudeVillains, the tag team champions, teaming up with Dean Ambrose. So take it on at Gallows and Anderson and the WWE champion Seth Rollins. Six-man tag main event later on tonight. So back live on Monday Night Raw, you see the new superstar in Ty Dillinger. Oh, meeting up with the WWE champion. Showing respect to Ty Dillinger. Holy. That could be a good sign. As we're back in the arena, here live on SmackDown. As we're getting set for a one-on-one match, the Intercontinental Champion looking to be in action against AJ Styles. Kevin Owens cost Tyler Breeze a one-on-one match last week on SmackDown by distracting the referee and getting involved without physically getting involved, allowing AJ Styles to capitalize and get the win. So now tonight, it's Fight Owens Fight versus the Phenomenal One. AJ Styles looking to take on the Intercontinental Champion. AJ Styles was a part of that Triple Threat Number One Contenders match, won by Tyler Breeze, but AJ Styles suffered a unprettier onto the chair, which could have damaged him a lot, but luckily AJ Styles is still able to compete right now. So last week, went to SmackDown, and thanks to Kevin Owens, he defeated Tyler Breeze. So let's see if AJ Styles can defeat the Intercontinental Champion. The Phenomenal One has been doing impressive stuff since coming over to SmackDown. Been in the WWE for about a year. Here we go. Kevin Owens, AJ Styles, here live on SmackDown. Here we go. The bell is rung. Kevin Owens go behind on AJ. Yeah, German suplex. You know, speaking of Tyler Breeze, making his way to the ring. Kevin Owens doesn't seem fazed by it. Looking to make a quick work out of AJ Styles. Knee to the spine. Kevin Owens been Intercontinental Champion for about a month now. Since winning the championship from Neville back at TLC. And Tyler Breeze already distracting Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens receiving the same thing he got that he did to Tyler Breeze last week. As AJ Styles capitalizing, dropping Kevin Owens, and now Styles stopping him by the thorn. A KO. And then the Intercontinental Champion back body drop. I'll try to work on AJ Styles, but Styles driving the elbow right into Kevin Owens. Pele kick. Pele kick on the Intercontinental Champion and a kick out. Now look at Styles. Got his arm behind. Oh, back suplex with his arm behind his back. AJ Styles. AJ Styles kind of been the lucky one here. Kind of just taking advantage of what's going on. Tyler Breeze distracted Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens, look at this. Oh my goodness, powerbomb. An electric chair into a powerbomb position. And now Kevin Owens looking to fly perhaps. Kevin Owens springboard, but oh no, AJ Styles able to get out the way. Able to block it. But now Kevin Owens, back body drop. Going back and forth. And Styles dropped Kevin Owens, and now Styles going up top. Styles up top, but Kevin Owens slowly getting up to his feet. I guess Styles wants him on his feet. Now Styles with a clothesline. Styles with a clothesline, taking out the Intercontinental Champion. What could it mean if AJ Styles defeats not only Tyler Breeze last week, and then this week he defeats the Intercontinental Champion? Will he get a title shot? Will he be involved in the Intercontinental title match at No Mercy? And oh my god, torture rack neckbreaker by Kevin Owens. And Owens now making a beeline to the corner, going up top. Kevin Owens, frog splash! Kevin Owens, 266 pounds, flying, and a kick out to AJ. Flying onto AJ with that frog splash, and still able to kick out. Stuck to the side of the face. Tyler Breeze is watching very intently. High knee. We all know the intentions for Tyler Breeze. Heading into No Mercy, cover, form in the face, trying to throw the champion off his game. So he can gain an advantage heading into their match this Sunday. As up, duck set, Pele again! Now AJ Styles. Can he go for what he's trying to go for? Phenomenal forearm, perhaps, no! Missed it! Styles missed it. And now trying to go for a scoop slam. Kevin Owens got him into a back suplex. And now look at Tyler Breeze. Tyler Breeze with a chair. Brings it in the ring. Kick to the gut. Oh no. Kevin Owens. Watch out. Pop up powerbomb. Into the cover. Hooks the leg. AJ's down. No. Styles shoulder up. AJ Styles able to kick out the pop-up powerbomb. Very unlikely in a match for Kevin Owens, but Styles not looking to quit. Dropping Kevin Owens with that enziguri head kick, and referee taking the chair out the ring. And now Styles looking to capitalize, but Owens back by the drop. You see Tyler Breeze just watching very closely. Sending a message to the Intercontinental Champion that he's after the championship title. Tyler Breeze has barely been in a major situation. Covered by AJ and a kick out of two. In the last year, Tyler Breeze, former television and United States champion, defeating the likes of Dolph Ziggler, Sami Zayn. And now Kevin Owens has AJ Styles in trouble. Pump handle neckbreaker. And now Tyler Breeze. Tyler Breeze see the momentum being built by Kevin Owens. Look to distract him. Throw him off. And now, oh. Shot to the back. And now Styles got him. Calf crusher, but right foot or left foot was at the right foot at the was at the ropes. And now Owens, high knee. And now Kevin Owens just taunting the fans here in Philly. AJ Styles is in trouble. Pop up, powerbomb, and his future's coming. Here it comes. Got him again. Cover. Hooks the left. What the? You don't see it on the camera, but Tyler Breeze is distracting the referee. Kevin Owens can't believe it. And Styles, back body drop. AJ Styles, looking to capitalize. And now Owens takes him down with that neck, with a snapmare, I should say. Elbow to the gut by Styles. And now Styles has him, front headlock, applying pressure to the head and neck. And now Styles, snap suplex. And now Styles on the apron, looking to go for it again, perhaps. AJ Styles, phenomenal form, and it connects. Phenomenal form, and Kevin Owens looking to be busted open. Form in the face, cover. AJ Styles just pinned the Intercontinental Champion. Holy crap, AJ Styles just beat Kevin Owens. As you look back at the highlights, that Pele kick by AJ Styles. Pop-up powerbomb. Two of them. Two pop-up powerbombs. But in the end, phenomenal form takes down KO. The Intercontinental Champion went down with the phenomenal form. AJ Styles, form in the face, able to pick up the victory over the Intercontinental Champion. In my opinion, AJ Styles is in line for a championship. He defeated the number one contender and the champion in 1 week. AJ Styles with the win here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, some tag team women's action. Summer Rae teams up with the women's champion Dana Brooke against the number one contender Emma and Nikki Bella. It's live next. It's backstage with Tyler Breeze. It's Tyler Breeze costing Kevin Owens the match against AJ Styles. Owens tried to punk him out. They will see each other this Sunday. Oh man, but ladies and gentlemen, get ready for some women's action here tonight. Emma, former women's champion. Emma's done it all in the WWE so far. Women's champion, Divas champion here in Universe Mode. And teaming up with an unlikely duo. An unlikely partner, so to speak. Nikki Bella. Nikki Bella, former women's champion and Divas champion. Looking to team up with her, I don't know. They're not friends, I know that. Teaming up with Emma to take on Dana Brooke and Summer Rae. There's a lot of combustible elements in this situation right now. Because Summer Rae and Dana Brooke does not like each other. Because they have had little issues in the past. Same thing as Emma and Nikki Bella. But there's issues between Summer Rae and Nikki Bella. And there's obviously issues between the champion Dana Brooke and Emma. So tonight, they're going to be able to unleash their problems. So wait for the arrival of the SmackDown Live Women's Champion. Dana Brooke winning a triple threat ladder match, including Emma and Becky Lynch, to become the SmackDown Live Women's Champion. And now tonight, walks around with that title around her waist. But will it be the last time we see her? Will this be the final SmackDown? We'll see Dana Brooke as Women's Champion heading in to No Mercy, because she defends that championship against Emma. And Emma could just win back the championship. So we don't know. We're going to have to wait and see. Emma teams up with Nikki Bella against Summer Rae and Dana Brooke. And here we go. Bella's rung. Emma, take it on Summer Rae right now. Summer Rae able to drop her down, gut first. And Summer Rae looking to work around the waist of Emma. Last week, Emma and Dana Brooke were given the night off. As a backhand chop and a shot. And a shot again. Summer Rae. Backhand chop, kicks, elbows onto Emma. Oh man, just taking it to Emma. Irish whip off the ropes goes Emma now. Summer Rae got countered. Emma takes her down. And now Emma now has her downstairs. And a powerbomb. Look at that. And now, oops, Summer Rae, nice arm drag counter. And now Summer Rae, look at, yes, tags in the SmackDown Live Women's Champion, Dana Brooke. And now Emma now, oh, gut burst. And now Emma makes the tag to Nikki Bella. Oh, man, big elbow. And now Emma taking out to the outside. As Nikki Bella now has Dana Brooke, champs in trouble right now. Nikki Bella, look at this. Oh, STO. We're going to take a quick break during this tag team match here on SmackDown. As we're back live here on SmackDown, this women's tag team match is still underway. Emma, Nikki Bella taking on Dana Brooke and Summer Rae. As, oh, that exposed turnbuckle being used as a weapon. Swinging neckbreaker from Dana Brooke, and now Summer Rae in the ring. Able to get the tag from Dana Brooke. And now Summer Rae has her, and now again whipping her into the corner. And now Summer Rae now. Irish whip off the ropes, elbow blocked. Emma now. Emma has her. DDT! Shaves of Jake the Snake Roberts with that DDT. Is Emma now feeding off the energy of the crowd? Very shocked right now. Now Emma looking to set her up. Summer Rae's in trouble. Michinoku driver. Hooks the leg. Got her. But Dana Brooke right there. And makes the save. Summer Rae shot, and now look at this. Got her down. Submission hold. Will Emma tap out? Nikki Bella makes the save. Dana Brooke was taunting, but Nikki Bella got in the ring and made the save. And now Summer Rae, look at the setup. Yeah, she got her here. Oh my god! The showstopper! Covered by Summer Rae! Will that be Nikki Bella this Sunday on pay-per-view? And it is! That happens this Sunday. Then Summer Rae will be number one contender for the women's title. Nikki Bella will face Summer Rae this Sunday at pay-per-view. No Way Out. Sorry, No Mercy, I should say. To where the winner will face the champion at Money in the Bank. Oh man. If you look back on the highlights, Dana Brooke did some work, Nikki Bella did some work, but in the end, Summer Rae with that sunset flip, pinning the number one contender for the championship, able to get a three count, and putting the former women's champion to shame, in a way. Summer Rae, the women's champion, getting a win here tonight on SmackDown Live. Dana Brooke getting some momentum heading in to WWE No Mercy. The ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, our main event, Dean Ambrose and the Vaudevillains teaming up to take on Gallows and Anderson, the club, and the WWE champion Seth Rollins next. As we're back live here on SmackDown for our main event, huge six-man tag team match. The Vaudevillains, the tag team champions, teaming up with the number one contender, Dean Ambrose, to take on the club, Gallows and Anderson, and Seth Rollins, the WWE champion. And there comes the number one contender for the WWE title, Dean Ambrose. The Lunatic Fringe making his way to the ring. Dean Ambrose looking to accomplish his goal ever since coming to SmackDown and becoming the WWE World Champion. Here's one half of the six-man tag team match here tonight as we wait for the other half. And finally, we get to see the entrance of Gallows and Anderson. Carl Anderson and Luke Gallows, former New Japan IWGP Tag Team Champions, looking forward to become SmackDown Live Tag Team Champions. Making their way to the ring. For the past couple weeks, they've been attacking the champions. They've been attacking American Alpha from behind before the match even began. And they attacked the New Age Outlaws before defeating them in that Tornado Extreme Rules tag team match last week. They're on the path of destruction. And hopefully the end of the road will be at No Mercy, whether they win or lose. As we await for the WWE champion, former Mr. Money in the Bank, Intercontinental United States Tag Team and WWE Champion, Seth Rollins. The three-time champion here tonight. Making his way to the ring, looking to defend his WWE title against Dean Ambrose this Sunday. Now Seth Rollins, you know, when it comes to pay-per-view recently, he defended the WWE title against Daniel Bryan and wasn't successful. He defended the championship at TLC. He was successful. So he's 1-1 on pay-per-view so far. Well, No Mercy. Will he win or will he lose? Either way, at No Mercy, it's going to be 2-1. Whether a win for Seth Rollins by retaining the championship or a lose, and Dean Ambrose becomes the WWE champion, and Seth Rollins' nightmare begins. Huge six-man tag main event coming up next here live on SmackDown. WWE No Mercy this Sunday live on pay-per-view. Please stay tuned. SmackDown Live's exclusive pay-per-view where Dean Ambrose challenges Seth Rollins for the WWE title. The club challenges the Vaudevillains for the tag team titles and many more on No Mercy. And so back live here on SmackDown. Main event still going on. It began turning the bricks. Super kick by Anderson on the Dean Ambrose. Tag there to Gallows. And there comes Gallows. Looking to work on Dean Ambrose right now. As Gallows, former tag team champion around the world, but now tonight looking to demolish the number one contender for the WWE title. As Dean Ambrose is in trouble right now, as Gallows has him right where he wants him. Big overhand right, and now go for a back suplex, landing on his neck. Oh my god. And now Ambrose, shoulder tackle. No matter how much pain you give out Dean Ambrose, you may put him down for a short time, but in the end, he barely or never gets injured. If you guys realize that. And now, Aiden English. Oh! Neckbreaker double team by Ambrose and Aiden English. Ambrose. No, wait. Aiden cover. Cover got him down. And Rollins made the save. Gotch. Explosive all over Anderson. Took him down, but Rollins able to make the save. As Aiden English being gentleman-like. As the Vaude villains are the gentlemen of the WWE. As, oh! Another neckbreaker on the gallows. And now Aiden English. Maybe a bad mistake, but diving off the second rope in the wrong corner. In the corner he does not want to be, planting his elbow onto the face of Gallows. Now Gallows raking the eyes. Gallows has some sidewalk backbreaker. And now, oh, look at this. Makes the tag to the WWE Champion as Gallows. Look at the assist, Seth Rollins. Irish whip off the ropes goes Aiden. And that single leg drop kick takes down one half of the tag team champions. As Aiden English takes down Rollins with that leg sweep. And now Rollins are going to come back. Nice arm drag. Takes down Aiden English. And now Rollins going for a DDT countered. Knee lift by English. And now Aiden has him. Trying to go for a swoop. No, wait. Falcon Arrow. Tremendous six-man tag here on SmackDown. Made the tag to Simon Gotch. And now double. Oh, my God. Double right to the face. Double right punch to the face of the WWE Champion with that Enziguri head kick coming back. And now Rollins makes the tag to Carl Anderson. And look at Rollins. Look at this. Oh, man. One cheap shot move before he can go to the apron. The half Nelson backbreaker. And now Anderson looking to pick up the pieces. As Simon Gotch dropping him. Dropping Anderson on his shoulder. Makes a tag to Aiden English now. Anderson looks like he's in trouble. As Aiden English has him in the corner. Oh, got him. DDT. What the? Gallows is in the ring now. I think Gallows was telling Anderson something. I don't know what. But I don't know. But, oh, man. Elbow to the gut. And English with a double axe handle to the face of Anderson. Oh, trying to go for a big shot. Blocked. Kick to the gut. Blocked. And now Belly to Belly toss. Belly to Belly suplex by Aiden English. Shot blocked again. Anderson. Kick to the gut. Off the ropes. Oh, man. Running kick to the face. Cover. Hooks the leg. Got him down. Shoulders are down. And Ambrose makes the save this time. Rollins made the save last time. And now Ambrose made that save. But look at Anderson. 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 Oh! The cutter. Takes down. Aiden English. Gallows stumps Gotch. Ambrose missed. Wait a minute. Anderson got the pinfall. Anderson just pinned the tag team champions. Holy. What a roll Anderson and Gallows are on right now. The save made by Rollins earlier. As we look at the replays. Look at this running kick. Boom. Takes down Aiden English. And then a cutter. A cutter takes down Aiden English. And he went for a cover. Gallows took out Gotch for the moment. Ambrose missed. And in the end, the three count was made. Ambrose tried to make the save. But in the end, the club and the WWE champion able to get the win. If Gallows does that this Sunday, Gallows and Anderson does that this Sunday, they'll become the new SmackDown Live Tag Team Champions. Thank you for watching live here in Philadelphia on SmackDown. Stay tuned for No Mercy this Sunday. Good night. What a win.